default you will be able to make some questions right. Even if UPSC question paper is given to you now, most of you will have no issue as far as 30 questions are concerned. Even when you are sleeping, somebody is waking up giving UPSC question, you will be able to make 30 questions right. You need not revise that thing again and again, because you are anyhow going to make it right. Now preparation is not about reading again what you have read. Revision is about where you are not able to recall, where you are getting confused. There you go and then you recheck, you get it clarified, become clear. Then when you go to the UPSC hall, it becomes easy for you. If you revise 100 times what you already know, it is of no use. Revision means identifying the problematic areas, weak areas, and doing it again and again. Which is why many students will tell, sir, I am not able to revise it fastly. When you read from 1 to 395 article, it is not revision. Revision means there are certain things where you are very ambiguous, where there is so much of ambiguity, you are not very clear. Going to that thing and reading it properly, going to the problematic areas, is what is revision. Why? Because anyhow, this is an identification test. They have given the answer to you, you have to identify. You are not going to create. Mains is different from prelims. Mains is creation. Prelims is identification. They have given the answer. Where there is a confusion, there only you have to go and make it clear in the name of revision. If you follow this strategy, I would say that you can do 5 times, 10 times revision before you go to the exam. At the same time, in the name of revision, you start from India, that is Bharat, shall be a union or state. State here means, you know that or not? India is Bharat only. Is there any doubt? Then why should you revise? So there is a way to read, which is why these people who are clearing, they know how to read. And that is why they clear. And there are some people who don't know how to read, and they keep on reading year after year. Years are passing, prime ministers are changing. There is a way, right? Do you think that the topper has read from A to Z of what is given in the syllabus? No. So the game is so simple, but the main problem is we make it very complex, particularly through our attitude. Some self-defeating logics we have. For example, I am not clear last year, so how I will clear this year? A self-defeating logic. Illogical. The very purpose of we trying this time is that last time we didn't do that, this time we will do that. Now if you put the question, last time I didn't clear, this time how I will clear, is it not illogical? Is it not irrational? So when you read, you know that there are certain gray areas in every subject, especially polity, which is why I identify which is the gray area. And when you become a master of these gray areas, this is a competitive examination where you have to outperform the others. In these traps, others will fall, and you should be happy by identifying this is a trap. Who needs a proper preparation to tell that anti-defection law is present in 10th schedule? A layman will tell why you should revise. You need not. So what you have to go and see is in 10th schedule, there is a provision which says the presiding officer is the final authority which cannot be tested in the court of law. So your revision should be in that level. Your revision should not be just mechanically repeating what you already know. There is a way to read, there is a way to revise, there is a way to write, and of course there is a way to think also. If you are able to capture these ways of thinking, writing, reading, revising, I am telling you, you'll become topper. You are all India rank 1. You are not asking for Indian Auditing and Account Service or Indian Postal Service, you are asking for IAS, proper IAS, home cadre IAS. So we don't need to be panicky that we have so much of time. Even when you start from today, I am telling that there is a place in Mussoorie for you. I have not studied in the month of June, July, August, September, October, November and December has come. Don't worry. Don't miss this December at least. Right? So I have seen, we have seen that people do not clear not because they are not having the intellectual capacity, not that they are not hardworking, but because they are not knowing how to process a particular question. They are not knowing what is the trick of revision. Strategy is what you have to have, a strategy. With that strategy, you can become All India rank number one. You can get into the place where you wanted to go. You need not compromise with your ambition. Everything is clear. There is no hurdle at all. Even if there is a hurdle, I will cross the hurdle. I will jump. One after the other obstacle comes, I will jump, jump, keep on, let it keep on coming. I have the spirit of sportsman. I am a real sportsman. I have the spirit of sportsmanship. And I have this killer instinct. I will not leave it. Decide this and start reading. I am telling you that you will clear. So it is basically about the mind. It's not about polity, it is not about history, it is not about geography, it is not even about current affairs, it is about your mind. That you have to be little bit alert when you read, you have to question when you read, you have to get a proper answer, you should read in an integrated fashion. These are the tips to read. How to read?